For the crumbing napkin, it's almost identical to the wine napkin, folded in quarters. But then on the final fold, it needs to be folded into fifths, making it a little smaller, fitting onto a bread plate to crumb the table.